most things that never get done because they never get started. You wait and wait and wait and wait, and you wait so long that the thing doesn't even matter anymore. You procrastinate. Procrastination is a killer. It kills ideas and it kills progress in life. It kills plans and it kills projects and it kills dreams. You have to fight back against procrastination. You can do that when you feel that hesitation, that lag, that fear and indecision. As soon as you feel that, get hyper aggressive. Kick in that door and bust into that room. Go. Do not wait. Getting through the threshold. But that perception is really just fear of the unknown. That is often the hardest part. That is where we perceive the most resistance. To overcome that fear, you have to pull the trigger. You have to initiate action. So do not pause in that moment. Fight the procrastination with violence of action and get done the things you need to get done, and get them done now.
It's discipline, man. It's cultivating habits. It's understanding that you have to take pride in everything that you do, and every detail that you do, and every single thing that you do, because you have to understand that that skill of doing things perfectly is what's going to bring success into your life later. So I don't care what you're doing. It needs to be perfect.
I don't believe in the word procrastination. Like, I don't really believe in that word. What it is it's not important to you. Right? It's not meaning for you, to you. It's not something that's urgent to you. And when something is not urgent, you put it off. You probably are getting grades, etc. But if it's not meaningful to you, if it's not important to you, then you're not gonna make it a priority. So what you have to do is find out, how can you make it meaningful? How can you make it purposeful? How can you make it stick? And when you can find that out, I promise you, you'll get up early, you'll get there first, and you'll do whatever it takes to make that goal a reality. So for me, no such thing as procrastination. It's a such thing as it's not a priority to you.